Hello, thank you for your support, and you are welcome to subscribe to our channel. My job is to read this book to my audiences. That is all I am here to do. Remember, you can turn on the subtitle and read this book along with me. This channel has full authorization of reading this entire book. Today, I will be reading the book titled Unveiling the Secrets of OpenAI and ChatGPT, A Guide to Machine Learning and Beyond. Written by Sean DeLong. Chapter 5, Deep Learning and OpenAI. Deep learning is a subfield of machine learning that is focused on training neural networks with multiple layers, allowing them to learn more complex and abstract patterns in data. Deep learning has revolutionized many fields, from computer vision to natural language processing, and is one of the driving forces behind many of the most exciting developments in AI today. In this chapter, we'll take a closer look at the power of deep learning and explore some of the ways that it can be applied in practice using OpenAI. We'll start by discussing the basics of deep learning, including the architecture of deep neural networks and the role of convolutional and recurrent layers. We'll then explore some of the most exciting applications of deep learning, including image and speech recognition, natural language processing, and recommendation systems. By the end of this chapter, you'll have a solid understanding of the key principles behind deep learning and be better equipped to explore the exciting possibilities of this powerful technology with OpenAI. So let's dive in and take a closer look at deep learning and OpenAI. Title 1, The Basics of Deep Learning. At its core, deep learning is based on the same principles as traditional neural networks, using mathematical functions to learn and identify patterns in data. The key difference is that deep learning networks are much deeper, meaning they have many more layers than traditional neural networks. The architecture of a deep neural network can vary depending on the problem being solved, but a typical network might have dozens or even hundreds of layers, each of which processes some aspect of the input data and passes its output to the next layer. The first layer of the network is called the input layer, and the last layer is called the output layer, just like in traditional neural networks. The middle layers of the network are called hidden layers, and it is here that the true power of deep learning lies. By stacking many layers on top of each other, deep learning networks are able to learn more complex and abstract patterns in the data. For example, in an image recognition task, the first layer of the network might detect edges and corners, while the next layer might detect simple shapes, and so on, until the final layer is able to recognize the entire object. Two of the most common types of layers in deep neural networks are convolutional layers and recurrent layers. Convolutional layers are specialized layers that are designed to process images and other types of spatial data, while recurrent layers are designed to handle sequences of data, like text or speech. By combining these different types of layers, deep learning networks are able to learn from a wide range of different types of data and achieve state-of-the-art results on many different types of problems. One of the key benefits of deep learning is its ability to automatically learn the features that are most important for a given task, without the need for manual feature engineering. Additionally, deep learning networks are highly flexible and can be trained on large amounts of unlabeled data, allowing them to learn from massive amounts of information. Despite its many benefits, deep learning also has some limitations and challenges. One of the main challenges is the need for large amounts of labeled data to train the network, which can be time-consuming and expensive to collect. Additionally, deep learning networks can be computationally expensive to train and run, requiring large amounts of processing power and memory. Despite these challenges, deep learning is an essential tool for any data scientist or AI practitioner, and is likely to continue to be a core technology in the field for years to come. By understanding the basics of deep learning, you'll be better equipped to design and train your own deep learning networks, and to explore the exciting possibilities of this powerful technology with OpenAI. Title 2, OpenAI's Contribution to the Development of Deep Learning. OpenAI has been at the forefront of the deep learning revolution since its founding, and has made a number of significant contributions to the development of this powerful technology. One of the key areas where OpenAI has made an impact is in the development of new deep learning architectures and algorithms. For example, OpenAI has developed cutting-edge models like GPT-3, a state-of-the-art natural language processing model that can generate human-like text and perform a wide range of language tasks. OpenAI has also developed advanced image recognition models like DALL-E, which can generate unique and realistic images from textual descriptions. Another area where OpenAI has made a significant contribution is in the development of tools and platforms that make it easier to design, train, and test deep learning models. For example, OpenAI has developed the popular deep learning library, TensorFlow, which provides a wide range of tools and APIs for building and training neural networks. OpenAI has also created a range of pre-trained models and datasets that can be used as starting points for developing new deep learning applications. Despite these achievements, it is also important to be critical of OpenAI's contributions to deep learning. One of the main criticisms of OpenAI is that its work is often focused on developing models and applications that are impressive from a technical standpoint, but may not have clear practical applications or ethical considerations. For example, the development of GPT-3 has been criticized for its potential to automate writing and generate fake news, while the use of deep learning models for facial recognition has been criticized for its potential to infringe on privacy and civil liberties. Overall, while OpenAI has certainly made significant contributions to the development of deep learning, it is important to approach these contributions critically and with an eye towards the potential implications and consequences of this powerful technology. As with any technology, it is important to consider both the potential benefits and risks, and to work towards developing ethical and responsible uses for deep learning in the years to come. Thank you for listening. Chapter 5 of the book, Unveiling the Secrets of OpenAI and ChatGPT, A Guide to Machine Learning and Beyond. If you watched this video so far, please like and subscribe, and I will see you at the next chapter.